That's a difficult question because there are so many great places to film in the Bronx.
Specifically, there's this park by in my neighborhood down the street by 204th called, that actually is called the Dead End Park around, that's what the locals call it because it's in this kind of dead end where the cars can't go to, and it's in this kind of cul-de-sac area. And then you cross this bridge and then you just enter this like foresty, beautiful, lush green area. And it's a place where I go to walk and think, but when I like film things there, it's definitely like, I can definitely create all kinds of moves and all kinds of like situations there.
So my favorite place to film in the Bronx is the running track by 161st. It was built a few years ago, and that's where the old Yankee Stadium used to be. But I used to make my first films in that area because either nobody would be there or it would just have a lot of open space. And at that time, all I just needed was that open space to just film. There wasn't always a lot of noise. And it just has a lot of memories there for me in terms of all the first films I used to make.
My favorite location in the Bronx to film would most likely be Pelham Bay Park because it's such a vast area to explore. It's the largest park in the city. Yes, Pelham Bay Park is larger than Central Park. And there's so many just beautiful sights to see and an incredible amount of vantage points, especially like the Little Lake, Echo and Little Islands. But the water, just the texture and the foliage, it's perfect, especially in October and fall. In my opinion, it's the best time to get some landscape shots, B-roll, and just, you know, if you have a new lens or a new camera, take it out and explore. So my favorite place to film is Pelham Bay Park.
I think the Bronx itself, all of it is like, aesthetically, it's just beautiful. And I think anywhere, I think my Cortlandt Park is one of my favorite parks to even just run and just like take a walk. And it's perfect. It has so many hidden gems that you could just kind of go to. You get like the park side, and then it's just so many stuff that you could really like have so many sets created there.